Everybody, it's the Major Tavern, and welcome back to more Super Mario Odyssey. In the last episode, we challenged Bowser on the moon and rescuing Princess Peach. This time, we're going to be heading up to the castle and see just what is available for us up there. Alrighty, let's go. So, as you can see, we are actually in the Mushroom Kingdom. Once you have beaten the game, there are many things that are available to you after you beat the game, or the main story mode of the game. Of course, there are many little after post-game missions you can do, like collecting moons and, other things of the sort. I for you, Mario! Princess Peach has gone missing again! She packed her suitcase, happy as can be, and walked off. You can't find her anywhere. Where is she? And, yeah, that's just starting off one of the things that are actually going to be available to you after you beat the game. Of course, we'll be covering it, because, well, we are going to be covering some of the main things in the after mode, or post game. Hey Mario, looks like you're on another great big adventure. That's great. I hope you don't mind, but I've been traveling the world keeping track of your achievements. I've also got power moons to give you as rewards for those achievements. Wait, have you already completed Rescue Princess Peach? Congrats. And thing is, with the Mushroom Kingdom, the moons are actually stars. So yeah. You can also see the names of power moons you will get for all your achievements. I added some hints to the power moon list, which you can see by opening your map and closing Y. As you can see just what you can do to get these power moons. So, on the power moon list, you can check out the power moons you've already collected, you know, just in case you need it. Well, I'll be right here if you want to choose some of the things. You can keep talking to her, she will give you a few power moons, but we are not here to collect power moons from her. So, yeah. I just wanted to show that off and say that you know that. Of course, this does count as a kingdom, so there are power moons here in the Mushroom Kingdom along with purple coins. So, yeah. So we are actually going to be heading off. We aren't going to be staying here for long. I do want to show this off really quick. Once you have beaten the game in downloaded the DLC, Luigi will be here. You can talk to Luigi. I can't on this profile because I don't have an online thing on this account or what I'm recording with. So you can play Luigi's Balloon World. I'll explain that in another bonus episode, just so that like you can understand exactly what it is. And I don't know how I collected two power moons because, well, truthfully, I do products out of the shop. Actually, I do want to show that off too while we're here, so we're not moving anywhere. Ouch. You can't come to the shop. It actually is like one of the starship, shroom ships from Mario Galaxy. You actually can come talk to him, and you can get, of course, a power moon, for that. But you also get a bunch of new outfits that are actually available to you after you beat the main story. This is what I was trying to find. Once you have downloaded the DLC, you can get the musician hat in this musician outfit, you can get the sunshine shades in the sunshine outfit, and you can get the knight helmet and then the knight armor. This is available to you. I am going to buy this because it's pretty cool. I do want to just win. I'm just going to show it off. I could have bought this if I truly wanted to, but I do want to get the sunshine stuff. So, yeah. Anyway, we're going to be styling as a cool Mario for a little while. I am going to be showing off some of the different things that are available to you. There was some things that I could have covered in the different kingdoms that you could have done during the story and gain and grab some stuff. So anyway, so once you have opened your map, there are different things that are available. There is a whole new side quest, actually two new side quests. One typically isn't really a side quest. It opens up a lot of things to you. There's one thing in every kingdom. I do believe there is one in this kingdom. We are in the Cap Kingdom right now. So, yeah. Take a look at that. Do you feel that? A whole bunch of energy concentrated together. Let's check it out. Yep, there is one in this kingdom. Anyway, so that is one of the things that are available to you. Now, of course, we will go get it. And also, Luigi is in every kingdom. So, you can... there are different... So, I do want to talk about this. There are different bonuses for different kingdoms. So saying as you would be, say there's a bonus, you'll get extra coins in this kingdom, so you might want to play Luigi's Balloon World in this kingdom. But if you come over here, you actually see Princess Peach. Oh, Mario, glad to see you're still traveling. Tiara and I have decided to take a trip around the world. It'll be nice to see all those places we visited before, but on our own terms. Tiara told me that she loves how the ships look like just like hats. Isn't the scenery here just breathtaking? The people here are so gracious. I was good at power moves, but you can take it. Yes, this is the big side quest that is available after the game. Peach just go and do. I don't remember what the side quest is called. I think it's called Peach Around the World. You can travel around to the different kingdoms and find Peach. She is in every kingdom, but she also, since, you know, she, does travel the world. That's the whole point of the thing. But, yeah. She is in every kingdom, so you're just, if you were just wondering. So, she's not that hard to, miss. So we're gonna hit this Goomba. We're actually gonna come over here. I am gonna show each of these off. So that, you know, you can see where their general location is if you're just playing this for the first time and you don't know what you need to do out in the after game. So you just, jump out of this guy. And you want to hit this. Not that. Okay, stop him. You want to hit that. And that will cause, this to pretty much break. What this does is that it opens up a bunch of new power moves that are available in a kingdom. So, it's just an extra way to get power moons, if you so happen to want to do that. I will be showing off each of these locations. So, yeah, there might be a lot of, as you can see, it opens up a bunch of new power moons that weren't there before. There is going to be a lot of editing in this video, so be prepared. So, we're actually going to be heading over to the next kingdom, which is the Sand Kingdom, and I will see you guys there. I'm kidding. Yeah, it's the Cascade Kingdom. I thought it was the Sand Kingdom. I'm sorry. Moonrock
here is lying, too.
Let's be sure to check that. Anyway, here in the Sand... Not the Sand Kingdom. In the Cascade Kingdom, there is a bunch of things... Like I said, there is a bunch of things you can do even after you beat a kingdom. You can always return after you get, like, the main, like, world peace thing for each kingdom. You can come around here and do things that weren't normally here before, so definitely be sure you can definitely be sure to do that. Anyway, we're gonna break that. Go over here, get this. Now we are gonna search for that moon rock that we saw. Anyway, wow, we actually almost have all the things. Oh, it's up there. All the purple coins, which is really cool, because I didn't think we had that many. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I am trying to go a little bit faster, so just so that, you know, we aren't thinking of time. Like I said, a lot of editing.
Here is actually Peach.
Be careful so you get entranced by the big waterfall that you'll fall. I used to come here to play a lot when I was little. A power moon fell over the waterfall, but Dory, it seems fine. And she actually gives you another power moon. And Peach in the Cascade Kingdom. So, come to think of it, I'd like to see those big ruins in the desert again. And that, well, she will give you a hint that she's going to the Sand Kingdom. Like I said, there is a bunch of things you can do in the after game. I won't be showing everything off, but I will be showing the main parts. Anyway, hit that. And it's the same cutscene every single time, so I am going to be skipping that. It will open up a bunch of new power moons. There are also, after you beat each kingdom, there will be, I know there's one person that you can talk to. I'm pretty sure there's multiple, actually. It's here, just might as well get it. I didn't think that was there. I didn't see that. Anyway, we're going to be heading back to the Odyssey. But there is a parrot you can talk to. You just got to find him, though. He's in different locations in each kingdom.
But there is also something you can do. If you really are stumped in finding a moon, you really don't know where it is, like over here, like there was a moon, you didn't know where that was, you didn't see it on your first go, you can come talk to Toad over here, and he will show you where a power moon is. You can also scan Amiibo. I will definitely show that off when the time comes, just not yet. So, I will see you guys in the Sand Kingdom. Moon Rock here is glowing too. Let's be sure to check that. Anyways, so we are here in the Sand Kingdom yet again. Anyway. So we are going to just hop over here really quick. We are here just for the main Peach quest. This generally doesn't take long, so don't worry. And we're going to hit that, skip that, because we don't care. That will open up a bunch of new power moons. There are, I believe, a total of 81 in this kingdom. So just, you know, be prepared. If you're really going for 100% and trying to get everything. I do believe I can teleport to the... I cannot. But that's okay, because we can just... well, I mean, I'll actually cut to it, but, like, I'm just gonna, you know, go through things. Oh! I had that low of coins. Anyway, coming up here, if you look around, she should be here, right here, yep, right over there. Ow. And come over here. The thing is huge, stone, thing could float. Both such is full of wonders. How does it float? Why is it inverted? So mysterious. I even found a power moon in the sand. Take good care of it. And got that, Peach in the Sand Kingdom. So, yeah. I was just thinking about the place with all the beautiful flower fields. I'd like to go see them again. So, she's saying that she wants to go to the Wood Kingdom. So, that is where we are going to go. Well, I'll see you guys there. But I have to sit through this cutscene. Oh, no. Not this again. Oh my god. Flowers in this kingdom are so lovely, I wonder how they grow them. I've never seen so many flowers. A power moon popped out of a flower, I hope it helps you in your travels. I have been literally in this kingdom for like 5 minutes. Now, it wouldn't be so bad if I was playing on my own. But since I'm recording, I can't, like, pause the recording in the middle of recording. Like, I literally have to edit, like, oh my god. That took so long. Now, we just need to find the moon chunk in this kingdom. That took so long. Because I didn't remember how to get up there. I can't find the moon chunk for this region. It's not that I really... matters, because I'm just going for the Peach quest. I have shown that they are in every single kingdom. I don't know if it shows it on the map. Oh, it's right there. But seriously, that took that long for me to do that. Wow. That was so monotonous, because I couldn't remember for the life of me how to get up there. It's right over here. How I missed that, I don't know. That should have worked. Anyway. So, I don't remember what kingdom she's going to. Hey! Okay. In editing, this is gonna be like... not that long, so. Where am I going? I'm prolonging the inevitable. Because I don't remember where she's going. So, I guess we'll just go find her instead. I think maybe she's going to the Lake Kingdom. I'll see you guys there. Anyway, Moon Rock right here. Just for your convenience. Anyway, also Luigi. For your convenience. In case you wanted to see Luigi. For whatever reason, if you wanted to. I mean, who likes Luigi? Also, Goombas! Yep, they're right up there. Oh my god, what are the Goombas? I always get hit by the Goombas. It's stupid. Anyway,
Peach.
I can't decide what's lovely here. The people or the architecture. Is this a Lock Lady dress that Peach wore was made? Oh yeah, Power Move came floating along. It'd be safer with you. And he stopped in time. Peach in the Lake Kingdom. Anyway, I really want to read where they're going. I wonder what it's like to see above the clouds. Okay, they're going to the Cloud Kingdom. Ah, not quite made. I didn't quite make it. Yeah, that's okay, because we can just do this. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the Lake Kingdom. Or in the Cloud Kingdom, my bad. We're already in the Lake Kingdom. It feels amazing to be up so high. I feel like I can see forever. This must look like a pillow, the perfect spot for a nap. Oh, a power moon flew by earlier. You're collecting them, right? No. Peach in the Cloud Kingdom. And there was an uncharted island that no one knew about, right?
Sorry for the quick inconvenience. I do have to speed things up because things happened and then I couldn't really record my audio, alright? So I am going to get going and hope you guys enjoyed the music. And I do not own the music. But I hope you guys do enjoy the rest of this video. I'll see you guys in the next video, alright? Peace out.
Bye.